Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Stepping outside on this Friday morning, many people are going to run into temperatures in the 70s. Just a little bit of a warmer start to the day. This afternoon, a couple of extra clouds are going to roll in, and that may translate to about a 20% chance of a shower. Isolated showers may stick around for your Saturday and Sunday as well. Again, pretty mild when you're heading outside as far as clouds go. It's sort of a partly cloudy start to the day, but as we move into the afternoon, that heat will move in, so does the moisture, and you get a little bit of a bubble up. That means extra clouds, and then enters your chance of a scattered shower. Today in the River Valley, look for more clouds. Again, 95 will be the afternoon high. Heat index values just a little warmer than that. And again, sprinkle in an isolated shower. In northwest Arkansas, it's about a 20% chance of showers with a high of 90 degrees. The evening will be a little more cloudy as well. Over the weekend, my favorite thing to do, heading out to the farmer's market. You can look for morning temperatures to stay very mild. Last week, we had lots of 50s. This morning, it'll be upper 60s in northwest Arkansas and mostly 70s in the River Valley. Extended forecast. Today, tomorrow, and Sunday all hold a chance for an isolated shower. Again, that really translates to about a 20% chance of rain, maybe less in some areas. Highs for northwest Arkansas, upper 80s, near 90, and in the River Valley, we'll see many more low to mid-90s. As we move into the first part of the week, you lose the chance of rain, you pick up the extra clouds, and afternoon highs get warmer. Northwest Arkansas back into the low 90s, and River Valley stays mid-90s. I hope you can have a great weekend.